Stunts are important for filmmaking in the sense of action is something that makes a scene interesting. When you put a little action into it, it makes it more exciting to watch.
You see my goddamn son! Him off me!
Doing stunt work, you try to make sure you put the right guys in the right position because, you know, they know what the camera sees and they know what sells and what looks good, but to be able to do it without hurting themselves. We did a sequence we call kind of the Kansas City ambush. It's all about the Gearhearts retaliating back to the Kansas City boys and trying to take out their head honcho, Joe Bulo.
Gearhearts!
All the Kansas City boys beside the actors and the Gearhart guys are all stunt guys. So I got stunt guys kind of having to come out of the bush, get shot here, get shot there. Another guy gets his leg blown off. We've boarded out what we're gonna do, but a lot of times we, you know, start making stuff up and go, okay, this would be cool, let's do that. And, you know, next thing we'll shoot a guy here. It's all the guys I'm using. They're smart and canny enough that they know where to point the gun at the right time.
Got 12 dead in the woods. Half Gearhart, half Kansas City.
Well, on my end, we think we know what happened to Ryan Gearhart.
Run over by local beautician.
Did a neat sequence where Peggy and Ed take the car that they hit Rye with and crash the car. Our picture car guys and mechanics set up what's called a billy brake so you can slide the car.
Watch your toes now.
We put a camera mount on the car and I had actually Jesse, the place Ed, do a 180 in the car, kind of going at the tree so you feel him in the car with it spinning around just before it hits it backwards. Doing stunts on a TV series can make or break that TV series.